Hey everybody, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 11 of Dungeon People. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up at the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And there will not be any logos at the start of the episode, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Murderers in the dungeon, ooh. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Huh. Well, that's not good. No proof of their crime. Long-haired swordsman, a bald sorcerer, and a standoffish fighter. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully everything's gonna be all right. Alright, those who are not protected. Right at the Adventurers Guild. Okay. Yeah. Oh. All right, time to fight. Ooh. Aw. Okay. I'm not seeing anything wrong right now. Right, they probably knew they were being watched, though, so... I don't know. We'll see more about them here. Right. How it's supposed to be. Just giving out warnings, huh? Being avoided to some degree makes sense. I don't know. I'm worried. Whose voice is that? That voice sounds way too familiar. Oh, message. Oh, bell. Ooh, okay. Oh, Clay. I don't know, but I like Belle's outfit. I would assume she knows the rules. Right, and okay. Yeah. There we go. Come on, Belle, you got this. Aww. Maintaining the peace in the dungeon, right? I mean, right. Okay. More of an executioner, okay. Aw. Nice. Aw. Until something happens. Okay. Yeah. Never get anything good out of the chests on the early floors. Okay. I don't like this. No, Million, don't. Oh. Come on, Clay, Bill, please hurry. Oh. Come on, Bill. Yeah. She's aware of it now. Yeah, mace. Uh-huh. That's what she had. Yeah. Right. Yeah, I don't know what you're gonna do. Oh, here we go. They're golems and they're adorable. Hehehehe You better not hurt them. Not even affected. Now, they're not gonna hurt her, right? Aww. Are they gonna go give it back to her? Aww. Aww. So cute. Here we go, yeah. Swing back around. Come on. Hi. Oh, Belle. That's right. Oh. Yeah, well, you don't have a choice. Oh, you do not have any chance. Oh, you want to go back, huh? Yeah. You're not going to be able to do anything. All right. No. Yeah, you don't have a chance. Ooh, that's a lot of blood. He's just leaving them. I don't know where he's going. We'll see if he makes it out. I'm not expecting him to. What kind of deal? Why would she need you? Yeah. Why should she trust you? Wow. Eh, that's not necessary. I'm sure she can get him from here. Yeah. Oh, she's just firing an arrow like that. Oh! Just took out the entire one side of his body there. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I was surprised. I didn't even notice which side got taken off, honestly. Yeah, you just took off half his body, like... Aww. Aww. Yeah, they're not gonna do anything to you. They're not like the other guys there. Aww. Oh. Oh. No. He didn't do... Alright, I'm glad that she made it to them. Hopefully she'll be fine now. Oh. No, don't have to worry about that other party anymore, luckily. Belle made sure to take care of them. Alright, anything at the end? Yep, or a little preview. Ooh, bread. It's called Dungeon People for the finale. Okay, fair enough. Aw. This was a nice episode. Seeing them protect her there. Oh, I'm so glad she's alright. I hated those guys. I'm glad they're... Glad they're gone. But yeah, I was looking... Trying to see what was happening in the preview here. What are these, like, giant sheep or something? They're like giant balls, but like... Oh, that seems like it's going to be fun. All right, well, that was episode 11 of Dungeon People. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.